This is a video on the simplex node. The simplex is primitive in FreeCAD, and when I create such an object, I need 4 points, and the result is tetrahedron. We see it here. So. And I have here some parameters. I have here the coordinates of the 4 points. In generic case, I have the origin and 3 points with a distance 10 on the axis. So I get this figure. And I also have here parameter noise. What is noise? If I only look at the faces, then noise changes for each face the coordinates of the vertices, and so I can get changing the noise parameter tetrahedron with less quality. That mean I have gaps between the edges, and this is a good test case to check how can I work with tolerance object. So I see I can make the noise higher, and I get a very low quality tetrahedron. And the compound faces is only the selection of the faces, and the shape object here is now the calculation of a solid using tolerance values. Here in the report log, I see I have a iteration over different tolerance values up to 100, and when I change the noise value, I see here I can get a solid with tolerance 24, and here with 33, and so on. And when the noise becomes higher, it's more difficult to get the real shape, and also I have here sometimes some artifacts, but still it works using the tolerance parameter in part. Here we have the last case tolerance up to 100, and it's not possible furthermore to calculate the surface. When I go down here with noise 6, I get a good simplex, a good tetrahedron.